Let's go.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Deuce here, and I'm back with another video for you today. And we are reacting to Silent Hill. We are watching this movie because I've never seen it, and the game just came out. So I felt like, why not? Why not just get into it? Because I've been playing the game, so you know. Why not? I mean, it's... why not? Really. So, on that note, I say let's get into it. Right here, I'm sure you've seen what's coming up for the rest of the month. We kicked it off with 13 Ghosts, and we will be following up with Jacob's Ladder. So, I say let's get into it, and let's watch this terrifying movie. It might not even be all that scary.
Sharon!
We made a lot of movies. Where y'all live at, where there's a big ass waterfall like that? Oh. Is that Eddard Stark? Is that Ned?
Come on, people.
It's weird that there's just a cross illuminating across the field. So they know what Silent Hill is. But how would she know what Silent Hill is? Just asking my questions, just doing my rambles. Hold on. I think before we get into this, I should ask my questions. Is Silent Hill the movie based on the game? Okay, so it's loosely based on the video game.
And sometimes you talk about a place called Silent Hill. Well, that's okay, sweetie. That's why we're gonna go there. So you can remember.
I think that's kind of wild, though. Just want to put that out there. Guess you've been dreaming about it. You're going to take her there?
No, sweetie. It's going to be just you and me.
Why is he not coming? Do you not know that we will judge angels? Do you not know that the saints will judge the world? It's very interesting. But isn't Silent Hill based off of a actual city named Centralia? Has underground fires that are still burning today because of a coal mine that used to be under the city. And like they have like that broken up graffiti road that's now covered up, of course. I feel like they should stop. You shouldn't go in the town at night. What is she drawing?
No, I don't like that, mommy.
Baby, you can't remember
who
doing
did
this.
That?
Hey, baby, it's okay.
Mommy, who did that?
It's okay, honey. Mommy's here.
And a tight-ass jacket. And all that leather.
And can you tell me the best way to get to Silent Hill? I can't seem to find it on the map.
Why you want to go there?
Hey there. Is everything all right?
Don't talk to strangers.
Kids are hilarious. Because you were talking to a stranger, even by saying that.
She's getting worse every day. Honey, the adoption people said Sharon came from West Virginia. At Silent Hill.
Okay, I was thinking she might be adopted.
Listen, honey, I love Sharon every bit as much as I...
I gotta go.
Chris, you should be in the car. But truthfully, that should have been a sign. Because what you mean... what you mean the road don't go there no more? I know for a fact. It's cause you, it looked like you all up in the road.
Keep your seatbelt fastened, honey.
What? She's probably trying to tell you don't go. Girl, why are you driving so fast? I'm not even gonna hold you. If I was a police officer, all right, but she got a kid. Then it'd be like, all right. She gonna be gone. The little girl gonna be gone. Where the fuck is you at? Because I'm serious. What did she think was going to happen? Because eventually you have to drive out of town.
Sharon! Somebody! Help!
Please! Now you're asking for help. Ash? Insane. Absolutely not.
Sharon!
I like these shots.
Sharon!
Here's the thing, because you can't turn back around now because you lost your daughter, because this sign would have gave pause. Like, absolutely not. But what is the siren for? Absolutely not. Let me tell you something right now. If in the game I gotta use a lighter to light my way, I don't like horror games. I'm gonna tell you why I don't like horror games. I don't like horror games because horror games, you have to move. The game doesn't go on unless you move. Not like a movie. You see, like, I'm just along for the ride with the movie. Video games, no. You control the character. What the fuck is that? A hospital bed? Why is he spread out in a like he was crucified? He's alive? Ew! You dropped the lighter! That's insane. You gotta get up. What? You mean tell me the jukebox is just playing? And now it's morning. That's insane. Because they were chain fences. Is that the way you came?
This is my daughter, Sharon. She sleepwalks, so you have to be careful. But if you see her, please tell her to wait for me.
Yes. She's mine.
It's mine.
It's mine.
It's mine.
Yeah. It's mine!
Get off me!
Her daughter.
How do I get there?
You don't. Town's closed down because of the coal fire still burning underground. You know? Breathe enough of them fumes. Oh, bound to kill you.
Hi, this is Chris. Please leave a message.
Girl, you ain't getting out of there. Girl, you're not getting out of here today.
Cracked my head on the road pretty good when my bike went down. Must have been out for a while.
It's interesting. So maybe you have to crash to get in there?
She drives a Jeep Liberty. Silver, Ohio plates.
Sir, this man's wife was driving the Jeep.
Is that Teagues? Or Tiggs? From Sons of Anarchy?
Snatched a little boy from a rest stop, dropped him into a mine vent.
I never want to see anything like that again. Look, I don't know what you're thinking here, but you're not helping. There is no way I would ever harm my own daughter. How do I even know she is your daughter?
So maybe you have to crash.
I got no idea what's going on. Hey! Hey, you up there!
That looked like one of those kids.
What's going on?
She's been trying to tell you. Lady, take these handcuffs off me. What is that?
Stay where you are! Stop!
Why would you run when she has the handcuffs? She has the key. What are you going to dislocate your shoulder to get your thing? Or squeeze your... Okay. I guess. You are here. I wonder where they filmed this at. But you know, truthfully, the cop should have been more understanding. After you've seen the road, the foes of the righteous will be condemned. Is that what it says? Psalms 34:21. I find it so weird when it's something about being in closed spaces that makes my anxiety go. Like, I can be outside.
Takes daughter to a place like this, I'd say she's damn mad at her husband.
That's insane.
Out of your family.
It was hellish. People were dying and disappearing. Hell, they couldn't even find half the bodies. That was the end of Silent Hill. These were good people. Most of them. Some you might say deserved it.
So I think my theory is spot on. That you have to crash to... get there, because how they're driving through it just fine with like no, like they're actually driving through the town and it looks different. It's not all that ash. What the fuck is that? Confused. Is that her daughter though? Because the girl who walked in the street looks just like her. Looks like Sharon. She gonna do every stall.
It's gonna be okay.
I don't think that's your daughter. Hell no. I dare you. I dare you. I double dare you. Is it gonna move? I triple dog dare you. She's gonna piss me off. In the mouth! Maybe they used the bird as like kind of like a warning thing. This is so creepy. Just insane. So is that thing gonna get up? It's gonna get up. Girl, you should have opened the door. Unlock the door. Unlock the door. Ew, that's disgusting. It's disgusting. Come on, girl, you gotta... What the fuck?
Rose!
What?
Sharon!
This is insane, because how are they in the same place and they can't see each other? I need to figure out how this is happening. You better go over right before you get into the town. Go ahead and crash the car at this point. Oh, hell no. Not Pinhead. Girl, why are you screaming? Can't he only hear you, like, if, you make noise? Like, well, because he can't see? But could you argue that, had they had came when it was like this, or like she hadn't have crashed, if we're going with my theory that she's only there because she crashed. If she didn't crash and she would have brought the daughter there and it's like this, that things would have been just peachy keen. But because she crashed, the daughter's gone. Or because the daughter is originally from here, everything would have planned out the same way, regardless of if she crashed or not.
She was here.
Who was?
My wife.
She wasn't here. Put this mask.
Perfume.
Breathe through that mask.
He said, you breathing in that mode. Girl. If you want to save your daughter, you gotta get up. Give me the pipe. She looks familiar though. Don't get away from the door. Get away from the door. Come on, you gotta make your shots count.
I know. We gotta calm right down because my kid is not here and I've gotta find her before this happens again.
We're gonna find your wife. We're gonna find your daughter. Can't have civilians wandering around on their own.
He's gonna be back.
Sorry, sir. Those records are confidential.
No, I can't. No, listen,
Sorry, sir. I can't. I've got the time.
Listen, goddammit. This is an emergency.
I can't help you.
So isn't there like a bell that rings when it like, when like in coal mine cities or yeah, like isn't there a bell that like sounds off? I don't know what it's for, but I think there is like a bell that goes off. Maybe every time that goes off, the thing changes, but it didn't go off right there. So I'm not really sure how that works.
Get back!
Hey, hey!
Of thee who cast the first stone, lambs without a shepherd, shepherd without a flock.
Who are you?
Sinners deserve to lose their spawn.
What are you doing here, Anna?
One eleven. Angel numbers? Of course there's something in with angel numbers. Are we breaking in? Yes. As we should. Anything for my wife and kids. I'm breaking into anything for my wife. 01. So the fire happened in 74. That's what he said, November 74. Because if she was adopted in, this is 06. The fire happened in 74. Then how did they adopt a daughter from that city if there's nobody? Nobody's been there.
Yeah. Toluca County Orphanage, please.
We are wandering far from refuge here.
Oh, she scared the shit out of me. If you need to, you can kick her.
There's no room 111.
No, it's probably that.
What is it?
First door burning?
The first burning. Before the town had a name, it stopped the apocalypse.
What is this? The witch trials? So, was her daughter burned because...
Here.
Why is it not in your shoe? So, old girl, come on. Oh. They said fuck her. She get there. Yo, do not leave without them. Rose, you're so fucking irritating.
Don't be scared. I promise I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yes, please go find her. Cause the little girl's starting to get on my nerves. You've just been running around.
Look at me. I'm burning.
Grab onto it. Now swing back around.
Okay.
She finna fall. Oh. Okay. About to say.
She was the one that brought us here. What do you
think? You guys should get away from the edge.
He crashed my car.
We have to leave. We have to leave. The darkness is coming.
Let's go.
Look, if she said we gotta leave, where are you gonna take us? Because I ain't trying to be here during the darkness. Very odd, but Rose.
Not towards sanctuary, but from your fears. Do not join the others. They are deceivers. They are damned.
We gotta get inside.
No. And wolves in the skin of sheep. They brought about their own hell. They'll take you with them.
I'm a little bit more inclined to believe her.
She brought us here, didn't she? Why? What does she want?
Go inside. If you don't go inside. Crazy.
Witches!
You sent away the witches!
She was not the responsibility of these two strangers. We'll deal with them later.
Well, old girl did say. They're deceitful. They're the damned. We about to see some crazy shit.
And anyone's name not found written in the Book of Life? They will be thrown into the lake of fire.
But I can't give out information on our children.
Why not?
Look. That girl, she looks exactly like my daughter.
I can't help you. I'm sorry.
They're lying to him. I wish they would just say it. Just let him go off.
So I want you to go home now. To your nice warm bed. And let me deal with this town and what has happened over the last 30 years. Okay? End of story.
But what about my daughter and my wife?
Who are you to judge? We judge because the souls of history hang in the balance.
Because our faith has never failed us. Our faith keeps the darkness of hell at bay.
Sharon's adopted. But I'm her mother. I knew that from the moment I first laid eyes on her.
I mean, she's better off with you than with these people. Truthfully. But I don't really trust this cult because he keeps talking about these fanatics. She gonna go with him? Give me my necklace back. What you doing? Nobody told you to take it. We about to be betrayed. Hopefully old girl don't die too. Cause you know, she just been along for the ride because I just had to scoop past her. Come on, State.
I will pray for you, Rose, but I won't expect you and your friend to return.
Bye. I mean, good. All right.
Rose, she's killing you. Rose.
Let me do this. I need to do this.
Witch! Her child's the likeness of Alessa. Her child's the next vessel. Stop her! Don't let the witches go down! Stop her!
No! No!
Find her.
Wait! Sybil! Sybil! Open the door!
Sybil. I don't see why she didn't pick up her necklace. I'm sorry. Rose has been irritating me since the start of this movie. Damn, you gotta have a good memory for this. I need me a good pin. No. Didn't they say they're drawn to the lake? She gonna have to MacGyver. She gonna have to maneuver between them. Oh my god. Dang. Take each other out, why don't you?
Congratulations, Rose.
Dark, Alyssa? So is there a light, Alyssa?
Their parents told them she was bad. She didn't have a father like they did.
Oh. So she was bad because she didn't have a father?
But the rest of the family didn't love Alyssa. They were just
like the
others. Of course,
she's the teacher.
And made her scared.
We know. Even the children know it. Your daughter.
So what was the reason that she didn't, she didn't name the father?
Immortal
battle. But who are you to do that?
They knew how to cast out evil.
Praise God for our clarity.
And that started the fire. Because they were doing too damn much. This is what happens when you think that you're more important than you are.
There were good people in the town. People like you, Rose. People who like to help. I told her it was their turn. I promised. They would all fall into her darkest dream. She is Alyssa.
Then who are you?
I have many names. Right now, I'm the dark part of Alyssa. We hid her in safety, in the world outside this hell.
Because of the guy who assaulted her.
But now is the end of days, and I am the Reaper.
What do you want?
All we ask for is satisfaction.
Satisfaction?
Revenge.
You could have just said that.
I cannot enter while they deny their fate, but you can.
Just tell me what I need to do.
Tell them the truth.
Truth is clear to those who see. Just as I could see, you hit this child.
They clearly aren't learning their lesson. I mean, you've been stuck in this town for 40 years? What's it, 30 years? Look. Look here. Maybe you should change your ways.
Sybil Bennett, you found that boy. She spent 3 days holding on to him, keeping him alive until they were rescued.
The demon! The demon! Father, this disgusting abomination from her child! No, she's mine!
This is, like, insane.
Once again, we are called upon to restore innocence. We burn this witch. We vanquish evil. You crazy!
He comes to tempt us in the guise of an innocent to rid the world of this demon. We must burn this child!
Children are the innocent. They're innocent beings. You are over here punishing this little girl because her mom slept with somebody out of what I assume wedlock with a man that's in your town. But no, you're not condemning the parents for bringing said child into this world. You're gonna condemn the child? That doesn't make sense. She literally grinds my gears just like that one girl, that one lady in the mist. Because you swear you're holier than thou, but just, I'm irritated.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh my God.
Quit!
Oh my God. What have you people done?
But it's kind of just like in the witch trials. Like, first of all, you mean to tell me that all these people were witches, and if they were witches, they were going to survive essentially a death penalty? Like, oh, we're going to stone this lady, and if she survives, she's a witch. What? Or I'm going to set her on fire, and if she survives, she's... I guess in theory, if witches were a real thing, yeah, they would, but they're not. You're just following one person. Literally, you're following this lady blindly, and she's literally kept you in this town because of her decision. You've been stuck in this town for 40 years, running from creatures of God knows what. But here you are, still believing her.
Why don't you tell them the truth? Tell them the truth that you deny even to yourself. There was no apocalypse.
That lady, I would have beat the shit out of him. Don't slap me.
She led you to burn an innocent child, but you will not deny your guilt, and you cannot deny her pain.
That child was sin incarnate. Burn her. Burn her!
Your faith brings death!
She was
blasphemer.
Hopefully Pinhead, I was calling Pineapple Head, Pyramid Head comes and wreaks havoc. But to think, you did all that, but you didn't punish the person who assaulted her either.
The same feeling.
Why'd you do it that way? But does she actually get out of it? Does she possess her? I'm actually sick. You couldn't save a Sybil.
Mother is God in the eyes of a child.
Hopefully the car works. Why is it so foggy? They ain't get out. Did they die? How is it still foggy? You probably had to kill Alyssa. So they didn't escape. So they could leave town, but they couldn't leave that realm, that reality. That, my friends, is insane. Just insane. So they just supposed to be stuck up in there? Like, just stuck up in there? I mean, I guess they're gonna be stuck up in there. I don't know. So, like, that's what I'm wondering. Like, does his storyline lead into the second game? I don't know. I guess that gives me more reason to watch the movies. I mean, play the game. I guess. Sybil, she was in the mist. Okay. All right. Okay. I was like, I know that lady. I know her from somewhere. Who's she playing in the mist? This is just madness and badness. I really don't know. I think maybe we'll test the game out. Or I might stream it. I feel better streaming stuff. Especially horror games. But we shall see. Even if I don't play it. Because I really want to play Ghost of Tsushima. So, I don't know. We will see. But this movie was very interesting. As a person who doesn't really know about the games too much, I didn't know it was about an occult. So, I'm guessing that's the premise of the games. Like, they're dealing with occult. Like, the reason why they're Silent Hill is what it is because of an occult. I am rather interested. I am intrigued, storyline wise. So we'll see. So there's two Silent Hill films. So there's this one. Yeah, there's this one, and then there's Silent Hill Revelation, and then apparently there's supposed to be a third movie. Return to Silent Hill. I don't know, but we will see. I don't know if I will react to the second one so closely. If I do, I probably won't react to that this month, but I would be happy to revisit the series. So yeah, just let me know, because also we'll probably revisit The Crow. Somebody in the comments said that I should react to the movies and then the new one as well. So we'll see. But on that note, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, go to following stuff, and I will catch you in the next video.